A cyclist was riding along the White Rock Creek Trail at Harry Moss Park in Dallas, Texas at around 8 a.m. on Monday. As he rode underneath the Walnut Hill Lane overpass, he saw a man attacking another person with a machete. The cyclist paddled away as fast as possible when the man yelled out after him. The assailant called 911 at a nearby equestrian center himself to report a stabbing and later confessed to the crime.